What if I told you you could save hours of your time by using Raycast to manage your windows instead of relying on your motor skills to aim, resize, and position them? Open up Raycast using your Raycast hotkey, type window management, and you see a list of over 50 commands. In this tip, I'm only going to show you 8 commands that you need to memorize. I use them via hotkeys because that's what gives me that extra boost of productivity. With any of the window management commands selected, press Command K, Manage Extension, and here we'll assign them hotkeys. Note that every hotkey uses the same 3 modifiers, Command, Control, Option, then followed by a unique character for each one. For the left and right half, I'm going to use Command, Control, Option, left arrow and right arrow. For the quarters, I'm going to use 1, 2, 3, 4. For center, the letter C. And for maximize, the letter F for full screen. One of the reasons I get away with using so few commands is because I rely on a preference called cycling. Let me show you what that means. Here in the window management preferences, I set my cycling to be across half, 2/3, and 1/3. That means that whenever I use the left and right half commands, it will cycle across these sizes, effectively giving me 4 extra options without having to remember any more hotkeys. For less used commands, I just use them directly through Raycast, such as almost maximize, move left or move right, and maximize height. So this is a feature that I cannot see myself working without. What about you? Check out this playlist for more Raycast-related quick tips.